This video is on changing survey options in Qualtrics. I already have a survey open, so I'll click on Survey Options. This will pull up a list of options that I can turn on and off. I turn an option on or off by clicking the checkbox next to an option. So, for example, I just turned a back button on, which enables respondents to go back and change their responses. The defaults will probably be fine for most people, but we do want to highlight a few options. First of all, under Survey Protection, you do have the option of clicking by invitation only, and then you can set a list of people, and they are the only people who can access your survey. However, we recommend keeping on an open access, but click Prevent Indexing. This means search engines such as Google and Yahoo can't find and display your survey as a search result, so really the only people who can find it are people that you've sent the link to. You can go through the rest of the survey options, and once you have it the way you like, click Save Changes, and the changes will take effect. This has been Changing Survey Options in Qualtrics.